have been drinking a lot of tea, eating a lot of crumpets and scones, just really channeling the inner British person in myself. And also, well, on being a little kid, I've not done my homework. I'm just kidding.
I think it's gonna be a really fun show that can be like open to everyone, because everyone's seen Alice in Wonderland.
I feel like the show is gonna be really awesome. It's coming together really well, and there's a lot of awesome things for all ages. Like, I think adults will enjoy it because it's fun, and I think the kids will also enjoy it because it's like a whole new land. It's like, it'll let their imaginations run wild.